Okay, everyone, it's time for our weekly sharing circle. Yay! Where is my diary? Ooh. Can I go first, Miss Brinkley?
Of course, Vanessa. You can start us off.
Okay, well, I found something buried in the ground, and I'll just read it to you. Okay, here it goes. This is my favorite entry.
Dear Diary, Blake Gordon, a guy at my surf camp, is to die for.
Wait a minute. Hey, isn't your name Blake?
Yeah.
I caught him staring at me while I was reading a book. His eyes are rich brown and sparkle in the light. Maybe if we go to the same school,
he'll ask me to the spring fling dance. The end.
Oh no. This can't be happening.
Wait, Claire! Oh yeah, and by the way, this diary says Claire Bloom. Oh, wait a minute, isn't that girl's name? That's it. When you mess with Claire, you mess with me.
Get off of me!
Okay, what's going on in here? Break it up.
Excuse me, everyone.
Thank you. What? No! I believe this belongs to Claire.
Oh, get off of me.
Claire? Blake? Is that you?
I came to return your diary.
Oh. I didn't read anything.
It wouldn't matter since she's already read everything.
I also came to let you know that, well, well,
you shouldn't be embarrassed about it.
And why not?
Because I have a journal as well, and I guess since we're being open here, it says the exact same thing about you and mine, except, just different.
Yeah, I mean, you like me back?
Yeah, kind of, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. There you two are. Now, why don't you get back here? Like, now? Oh, sorry, miss. Well, come on. I guess we better get back. Yeah. Come on! Oh, we better go. Yeah.
Piper? What?
Get off of Vanessa. I'm back and I'm okay now, okay? Just please, you're embarrassing me.
Well, pardon me for sticking up for you since you won't.
I feel violated. Oh, please don't do that again. Yeah, whatever.
What and ever. You guys are totes lame. Ugh. Actually, we can walk just fine. What? Ugh, whatever. I'm gonna go get manis and pedis. At surf camp? Okay, hold on. I have a question. Why are you even at surf camp? Because I like to surf? Ugh. Gosh. I didn't really expect the girly girl to surf. Then again, I guess that's just fake stereotypes or whatever. So anyways, what happened in the tree bush thingy? Well, nothing. Sure. I believe that one. That's nice. Anyways, I guess I'll just see you around, because I have stuff to do. Well, I have stuff to do, too. It's called surfing. Yay!